final morning in Hawaii. We leave in about 5 hours. One final morning of the birds. That's Haleakala right there. I know you can hear all the roosters there. They were brought here hundreds of years ago, and they weren't put in fences. They basically just populated the island, and they're everywhere. So you hear a lot of roosters and see a lot of hens and chickens throughout the islands. They just roam free. That's part of, I think, the kind of the charm of Hawaii a little bit, as well as the geckos who were brought here by the ancient Polynesians from the South Pacific Islands, who came with them on their outrigger canoes. And geckos, I believe there's eight different varieties of gecko live here in Hawaii. Hawaii is a very, very special place. Mornings are my favorite time because of the birds here. I know there's no ham radio content here, but when I think of relaxation, this is my moment. The mornings. Just to hear all of this, it's just beautiful. Hope you've enjoyed it. Just birds, I know. Probably silly, but it's peaceful. So hopefully I find peace in this. I hope that maybe someone else out there will as well. Just for peace and relaxation. This is morning on South Maui. Cue the rooster. In a town that's called Kihei, Maui. And this is looking towards the east at Haleakala. The tropical birds that wake you up here in the morning is always a welcome to a brand new day. And it's something I have always appreciated and never taken for granted. In fact, it's one of the first things I look forward to when I come back here. Hope you've enjoyed the video. From Hawaii, my name's Larry. My call sign's Kilo 7 Hotel November / KH6. Aloha from Maui.